This is Solar Business TV once again from SNEC 2018. And now we are on the booth of RECOM, who was supporting our gala, our Solar Business Club dinner. And RECOM is one of the biggest players in Ukraine. So we are together with Ruslana, who is a famous singer, winner of Eurovision, one of the most influential women by Forbes. And she's also a fan of solar energy and renewable energies. And we are together also with one of the key people of RECOM, who is living in Ukraine. Yes. So I propose that even we are in China, we focus on the solar market in Ukraine. So, привет. How to say hello in Ukrainian?
Добрий день.
Ah, добрий день. Добрий день.
Much better. Вітаю.
Ah, вітаю. Вітаю, Руслана. Вітаю, Нарик. Вітаю. So. Maybe first I will ask Narek, yes, just very shortly, Narek, can you update us what's up, what's hot on the solar Ukrainian market?
It's one of the biggest market in Europe. The interesting thing is that Ukraine has the highest feed-in tariff at the moment, and it's stimulating active players, developers, investors to invest in Ukraine. So Ukrainian market continue growing, and I think it's one of the biggest our markets. We are the biggest supplier in Ukraine by the results of 2017, and continue develop our activities there. So hopefully it will continue growth because Ukraine has a very big potential.
Okay, it's so great because we have the famous Ukrainian singer, the biggest solar player in Ukraine. So how we can work together, Ruslana?
We are friends now. And we met before, of course. It's second time we are here in Shanghai. And I would like to add your information and tell everybody, Ukraine has a lot of sun. Amazing potential for solar energy. Just discover and learn it, because the project just start, and a lot of amazing idea to develop the solar energy for the future, for the best. The solar future is today. So in Ukraine, this message also works. And my idea about sun of Chernobyl. So I'm really believe that this project, I mean solar energy of Chernobyl, will change the image of energy in the world, because we know how it's dangerous nuclear energy. So we propose solar energy as the energy of peace, save our life and our earth. So Ukraine, it's not just market to develop or start with renewable energy, solar energy, but it also amazing country which understand how it important to be energy independent and produce only peace energy.
And I have another question, because Ukrainian market is mainly driven by the big solar projects, yes? And do you think, Narek, that there is now the time also to build smaller installations, home systems, commercial installations? Is it already the time, or it will be in the longer future?
I think now is the best time to invest in the big projects because of the regulation of the tariff. Now the tariff is very high, and from the point of view of investor and from financial point of view, it's the best time to invest in commercial projects. Rooftop projects and residential projects will develop every year, and it has a huge potential for the future and long-term investments. But for commercial and utility projects, it's the best time to invest this year, next year. So I think we should focus on it and work on it.
Okay, but actually Ruslana was one of the first users of solar power in Ukraine, I think 10 years ago, yes? And how would you like to also, you know, help to spread this message to Ukrainian people that they are also installing solar on their houses? First to Ruslana, and second, I will ask Narek, if is it financially viable?
The best example, when you provide any idea, you have to use it. I use renewable energy, solar energy only for my house, to produce my music and to produce my future performance with solar energy only. So I learned these technologies, these new technologies, which is so amazing, and I'm so crazy about to work with it. So it gives me a lot of inspiration and a lot of energy, solar energy, sun energy.
Okay. But you made it because you believe in solar. But Is it also financially, you know, now better for the Ukrainian people to install solar?
Yes, from the financial point of view and from financial models, it's also very interesting to invest in such projects, for residential projects. I know that Ruslana is a very good example for all the Ukrainian population to change their mindset, lifestyle, and to start using renewable, energy, clean energy. It's a good investment from financial point of view, and it is clean energy, which new lifestyle and new mindset. So I think we will create something and help motivate Ukrainian population to invest in also residential and rooftop projects.
I will do and start in this year a big roadshow to provide renewable energy and in Ukraine, and I will make this energy as the most popular energy in Ukraine. How I celebrate my birthday? It was 1 week ago, and I invite all journalists, the biggest TV channel and very famous journalists, to my house, and I show these guys the solar panels and all my house, which is renewable energy and energy active. We produce energy more than we use, so everybody can taste it, and welcome to my home.
So, не треба лягати спати, треба робити solar energy. Thumbs up for solar!